Made it to Orlando, Florida. I took the red eye last night from San Francisco, and it was about a 5 hour flight, but it was probably one of the hardest 5 hour flights I've ever been on. I recently discovered the show Singles Inferno, so I decided to download season two for my flight. Ended up watching 3 hours. So I only got 2 hours of sleep on the flight. I landed at 7 a.m. and I came straight here. If you guys are new to my channel, my name is Alex. I work at KPMG, a Big Four public accounting firm. My official title is Senior Associate Tech Assurance or IT Advisory or Tech Consultant. So what am I doing in Orlando? Well, my firm has annual trainings held at our campus in Orlando, Florida. It's essentially, a time to get trainings out the way, but also just chill and relax and recharge. I know some of the other Big Four public accounting firms have their own campuses, like Deloitte University. At KPMG, we call it Lake House. So what is a realistic day in the life working at the Big Four? Well, realistically, you're not going to travel that much if you're working in tax. If you're working in management consulting, tech consulting, even tech assurance, there's a good chance that you're going to travel. Auditors, 50-50, depending on your client. And hours, everybody always asks, do you work long hours in public accounting? The correct answer is yes, everybody works long hours. But the realistic answer is no. It really varies depending on your group and your team. Me personally, I don't work that many hours. I hate working long hours, but it's case by case. You can work 80 hours or you can work the minimum 40 hours. I just got dessert. Cheesecake. I got a mango pudding looking thing. I got a raspberry strawberry looking thing. Oh, bro, that's good. There's good and bad in public accounting, in consulting, but it's really up to you to be able to find the good and, hide away from the bad. You're also expected to be online and available literally 24/7. I am still working right now. I am in training. I'm literally in paradise. I should be out playing basketball. I'm literally on vacation and I am still online working. So expect to be available, and whenever someone texts you like, hey, I need, whatever file, expect to just go home and give them that file. Your day-to-day is going to be different depending on which group you're in, except tax. We know what you guys do every day. I'm sorry. Other than that, audit, advisory, consulting, whatever. Day-to-day is going to be looking a little different. You could be traveling, you could be in the office, you could be at the client. It's really going to be different. I love my job working in tech audit, tech consulting, whatever you want to call it. I love how much I get paid. I love, my team, my work. So if you guys have more questions on that, comment below. If you guys want more salary transparency, or if you guys want more interview tips, interview questions that I went through, just comment below and I can make a video on that. So that's the day in the life of someone working at a Big Four. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Be sure to subscribe and comment below if you guys have any questions. Stay tuned. I am going to be making my next video about salary transparency and my salary breakdown of how I doubled my salary in less than 4 years. See you guys next time. Peace.